ABS-CBN Foundation officially hands over the stewardship of the La Mesa Eco Park and Nature Reserve to the Metropolitan Waterworks and Sewerage System. The water regulator vows to take care of the forested area in Quezon City until and after it is reopened to the public. Ara Perez reports.
It's always hard to say goodbye in a way to anything, pero so long as okay naman yung gagawin nila, okay rin.
This marks the end of the 25-year stewardship of ABS-CBN Foundation in La Mesa that championed the protection and preservation of the only forest of its kind in Metro Manila. ABS-CBN Foundation, the MWSS, its concessionaires Manila Water and Maynilad, and DNR were present during the handover ceremony of the La Mesa Eco Park and Nature Reserve. The foundation appealed to the public to give the new park managers a chance to prove their worth.
Bigyan nyo ng chance yung mga bagong magmamanage dito. Kasi I think sila rin may pagmamahal sa kalikasan. So dapat yung attitude natin is isupport na sila. Isipin rin natin na magaling rin sila kasi kung people think you're good, you become good.
The MWSS thanked ABS-CBN Foundation for all that it has done for La Mesa, saying that the turnover does not mean parting ways.
Kailangan namin ang mga lecture, coaching, mentoring ng ABS-CBN, Bantay Kalikasan, para ano ba assessment natin, ano pa ang kailangan dito sa Eco Park at saka sa La Mesa Watershed Reservation. Kasi almost 25 years, partner namin ng ABS-CBN Foundation. So sila po ang nakakaalam.
The MWSS assures the park's employees they will remain.
Together with our two concessionaires, we are absorbing the forest rangers and the employees of Eco Park. Dahil sila po talaga ang nakakaalam kung ano ba ang daily needs ng ating reservation, watershed reservation at saka ng Eco Park.
La Mesa's Eco Park and Nature Reserve are intended to reopen to the public by mid-March. There is also a plan to reopen other attractions such as swimming pool and wall climbing in phases. The MWSS says the public has nothing to worry about because they will take care of the park and even turn La Mesa into something more beautiful.
Ina-assure po namin kayo, ang MWSS, kasama ang dalawang concessionaires at sa gabay ng ating Quezon City Local Government Units kay Mayor Joy Belmonte, pagpapatuloy po natin ang ginawa po ng ABS-CBN Foundation for 25 years.
An Integrated Watershed Management Roadmap or IWM Rail, an innovative, science-based and evidence-based approach for dams is also in the works. Ara Perez, ABS-CBN News.